Warm greetings everyone. Today we are going to see that poem in color. In this poem, the poet wants to show the colorful world. Colors are a part of a natural world. While we see the different colors, they give happy. Colors are the sources of pleasure to everybody. Colors unchain the moods, reduce tensions, cause excitement. So God gives us a colorful world, a live a colorful life with happiness. Let us see the poem. In this poem, first we must see that what the poet is explaining about colors. He is using some things, whatever we are using in our daily life. That only we will see. Okay. Are you fond of colors? Apples in a dish. We are seeing the picture. What is it? Apples in a dish. Then, roses in a painted bowl. Roses in a painted bowl. Gold scales on a fish. Gold scales on a fish. Colors of the sunset. Red of early morn. Early morn. Morn means morning. With the shepherd's warning heralding star. Colors in a rainbow arch across the sky. Here, how is the rainbow forming? A light and raindrops work together to create a rainbow. When we see that a rainbow that is first arched across the sky, they'll attract us, but the colors will fade quickly. What is it? Colors in a rainbow arch across the sky, all too quickly fading as they catch the eye. When we see the rainbow in the sky, they'll attract us, but the colors will fade quickly. Have you watched the sunlight? When you are at the beach, shining on the water, green gold harmony. When you see the sunlight at the beach, the water will shine in greenish gold, green gold harmony. Delicated the colors of a fluted shell, salmon pink and spiky. Painters know them well. The fluted shell has delicate color. It has pink color, which is in salmon pink, and also lead spikes. These two were well known by the painters. Green is for the fig tree, red is for the rose, blue is for the restless sea, as everybody knows. We give green color to the trees, red color for the roses, blue color for the seas, which restless sea. And always it waves go forth and back. Everybody knows it. What a wealth of color greets us every day. There are many colors. These colors greet us every day. Think how dull it would be if everything were gray. Think, if there is no color and everything is gray like him, it would be boring and dull. Thank you so much.